Hello, this song is a Plastic Jesus song, and it is fairly complicated with time signature changes and tempo changes, and it's also to demonstrate the time signature automation and tempo automation function in Cubase, which is really good if you don't know how to use it. This is well, not technically a demonstration on how to use it, but just demonstrating that it can be done. So here it goes.